Ruth Hanna McCormick in 1930, when famed Congresswoman was Republican nominee for United States Senate. Standing next to her here is another well-known American woman, Alice Roosevelt Longworth. And here with her son and daughter, Miss McCormick seems to enjoy her losing battle.